Pedro. You're not going to remain in that job. You are just passing. He will always give you a way to escape. Because he knows you. He knows you even before you were born. He knows all your ways. He knows your weaknesses. He knows where he can touch. Praise the Lord. He just needs only one thing. Obedience. And to his word. And to him. How are you going to be obedient? By knowing the word. Hallelujah. For the Bible says those who know their God. How are you going to know your God? By reading the word. By fellowshipping as you're doing. By holding on to the word. And working upon it. Praise the Lord. That do not be hearers of the word. Doers. If you become a doer of the word, you're going to succeed. There is no way you will fail. In salvation, there is no vocabulary of failure. Praise the Lord. There is no failure in our vocabulary. Because our God is the overcomer. For we are more than conquerors. In Christ Jesus who conquered for us.
When I was born, it was 2000. I don't know whether now it is still 2000. Yes, because I'm not 100 years yet. Praise the Lord. 2000 years ago, he died for us. And he just wants you to enter into the victory by obedience. Obey. Praise the Lord. He says in Isaiah
119
that if you obedient and willing, you will eat of the good. Who doesn't want to eat the good of the Lord? It is not saying if you're obedient and if you're willing and obedient, you will go to heaven. Surely you will go to heaven. But he wants to assure you that even before you go to heaven, you will eat of the good. Praise the Lord. You're not born again. Long time ago, we used to think that we are not. We don't enjoy this one because we are going to the other one. But today, we know because we have learned, we have increased to know the word of God, we have the knowledge of God. God wants us to enjoy
first
here the good of the Lord.